Amriola. Bippity-boppity bloops one into right center field. Louisiana retaking the lead. They're up now 2-1. Bottom of the three. It's 3-1 now. C.J. Willis, a Ruston native. He had three hits tonight. That's down and left, and it will drive home two Cajuns run. It's a 5-1 lead for Louisiana Tech. It just wasn't there tonight. There was some good, like Cole McConnell's hit, but there was some bad. McConnell, well, trying to stretch this. His helmet falls off, and he trips and falls on the ground. That's embarrassing. Anyways, Cajuns' Connor Cook, he got the start. He did allow six hits, but he also fanned five. Cook took both losses this year so far, but not tonight. Louisiana would get the win 7-2. Each team tacked on a run, but it is the Cajuns winning, making it four straight now for Louisiana. We'll play McNeese tomorrow. Louisiana has scored now five-plus runs in six of their nine games.